Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a date time field in Microsoft Access. Let's begin by loading up Microsoft Access. Open up a database. If you get a security warning, just press open. Now here's our list of tables in this database. Let's select this table. And up here at the top, click on where it says View. Let's click on this little protractor and pencil to open the design view. That opens up the fields that are in this table. What we want to do is add a new field. Let's call it Time. And for the data type, just select DateTime. A DateTime field is good for saving timestamps, any information that has to do with a date or a time that a row was edited or changed, or any data that needs to be in the row that goes with dates. So let's save our changes and close out of the design view. Open up that table again. As you can see, we have a time field now. Let's type in a date. Go to the next field. This is actually stored not as text, but as a date within the system. And you can use that date to do calculations in your reports that have to do with dates, such as events that occurred after this date. It's that easy to add a date time field in Access. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to add a date time field in Microsoft Access.